Man, it's foggy right now. Bad driving conditions. Anyway, I just wanted to wish everybody a happy new year. Stay safe out there. And let's wish that 2023 is the best yet.